This has got to be the nicest prefire that I've hit this season.